the more I read the scenes, and I realized this was pretty much a reflection of what my mother went through with my dad. And my dad was the Dr. Dlomo of my mom's life. And that was the challenge. That was the tough part for me.